The whole history of Dublin is based in the Liberties. Take the British House of Commons. They got good manners into their procedure. Where did it come from? Came from the letters of Junius. Who wrote the letters of Junius? Philip Francis. Where was Philip Francis born? The corner of Meath Street in the Liberties. Dr. Bernard transplanted the heart. Who was the first man to bring out the Corrigan's pulses? Dominic Corrigan. Where was he born? Thomas Street in the Liberties. Where do you get the best black and white pudding?
Saturday in Meath Street. Once again it's Saturday. The stalls are filled. Plenty of bargains today. Soon the street is crowded with women filling their baskets and emptying their purses. Rosie Oak has a new coat. All are filled with wonder. The question is discussed and examined and debated. How did Rosie get that coat? And himself out of work since January. Cigarettes are lit solemnly, but no conclusions reached. For Esther's husband is waiting for her. And hearing the pealing of the bells of St. Catherine, May remembers that it's a month since the children were at confession and she must hurry home. The others disperse. The meeting has been ended or adjourned until next week.
Come on, you, come on.
I sell apples and oranges, nuts and split peas, bananas and sugar sticks sweet. On a Saturday night I sell second-hand clothes and the floor of me stall is the street. I sell fish of a Friday laid out on a dish, fresh mackerel and lovely ray. I sell lovely herdens, such lovely fresh herdens, that once swam in dear Dublin Bay. You may travel from Clare to the County Kildare, from Drogheda right back be Macaroon. But where would you see a fine widow like me? Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the Coombe, me boys. Biddy Mulligan, the pride of the Coombe.
This, I reckon, is my greatest, what they call it, pleasure over the whole 9 days. It's cutting this cake, which is the second festival cake of the Liberties Festival. And I hope, please God, I will be around myself when we're cutting the 21st.
One of the distinguishing marks of a civilized society is the respect in which it holds its older citizens. The Chinese have an exemplary tradition in this regard, and so have the Jewish people. The state has a major obligation in these matters, but there'll always be a need for concerned citizens to lend a hand at local level. Richie Ryan, Minister for Finance.
Oftimes I think on the Liverpool jog with my handkerchief up to my eyes.
If I had a hammer in the morning, I'd hammer in the evening, all over this land. It shall be the first duty of the government of the Republic to make provision for the physical, mental and spiritual well-being of the children and to ensure that they be provided with the means and facilities requisite for their proper education and training as citizens of a free and Gaelic Ireland. From the Democratic Programme of the First Dáil.
There's one thing he'll never replace. One thing in the mansion is absent, is his wife's tender smiling face.
Your ribbons and curls, ooh, what a girl, eyes that sparkle and shine. You're 16, you're beautiful. My pal, we fell in love on the night we met. You touched my hand.
Bless us all that we